part of an cleanup drive, mm-hmm. pero hindi not naman first time to scuba dive, but pag pinagsama pala yan, mas iba sa pakiramdam. Kasi of course, sabi ko nga kanina, I'm not gonna scuba dive for leisure, but I'm gonna scuba dive, you know, to help protect the planet and to save our seas. So I'm very honored. Thank you, Sir Carlo, and of course the whole Century Tuna Team at Sinus Bea I really look forward to be part of movements, especially with the brands I endorse, para hindi lang talaga kumbaga endorser endorsement relationship eh. Parang we do something even beyond what we are supposed to do. So parang this is an eye opener for me na, you know, yung pwede pa lang, ang sarap sa pakiramdam na yung sisisid ka sa kailaliman ng dagat tapos pupulot ka ng basura. Iba yung feeling kasi when you just do it on the streets eh. Message that needs to be sent to a lot of people, which is essential for the common good. So parang yun din talaga yung what I really wanted since I started being part of show business, is to make this platform an opportunity to you know, spread awareness on how yung mostly po kasi yung mga scuba dives namin ng family ko is for leisure. So syempre pag nag scuba dive ka, dadaling ka dun sa maganda, dadaling ka dun sa walang basura, di ba? So all along I thought ganun lahat. So this event made me realize na ay hindi pala, there are areas talaga. So ang sarap sa feeling na parang ang sarap niyang ulit-ulitin every now and then. And I hope this movement inspires a lot of people also, na it doesn't necessarily naman kailangan mo mag-scuba dive para ma-save mo yung environment. You can just do your own small way of just, you know, basically taking care of your waste management. So sana maraming matuwa dito sa mga ginagawa.